Hello everyone and welcome to today's flight and Twitch stream where we are flying leg 70 of the Canadian Express Orbex Freeware Tour. We'll be flying from Saskatoon to Estevan with the Bombardier-8 Q400 in our Air Inuit Tour livery. This flight will be flown on the VATSIM network with 60 passengers. Our cruise altitude today is 19,000 feet with expected flight time of 1 hour, 9 minutes. We filed to depart off runway 27 in Saskatoon where the current weather is 230, magnetic at 6 knots, visibility 10 statute miles. There's a few clouds at 12,000 feet, temperatures minus 4, dew points minus 10, altimeter is 2993. For today's flight, we'll be carrying, or we've loaded 4,870 pounds of fuel with a reserve of 1,655 pounds, which should give us a good 45-minute reserve into Estevan, which is required for this tour. If we do not meet that reserve, we'll have to refly the leg. So let's go ahead and start boarding passengers as well as luggage. On the technical side of things for today's flight, we are flying the Majestic-8 Q400 Pilot Edition. The Saskatoon Airport is, there is actually a Saskatoon scenery available in the Orbex North America Freeware Pack. But we've opted to go with the SIM add-ons Saskatoon scenery. Estevan Airport is part of the Orbex Freeware North America pack. And the ground vehicles, etc., is by GSX, FS Dream Team GSX Ground Services. Doesn't look like there's currently any ATC online, so we'll be announcing our intentions via text on Unicom on 122.8. Let's go ahead and start our APU. Start. grid, disconnect ground services. Okay, we're now on APU. And we'll turn off our PAX for engine start. Starting engine one. Engine 2. Okay, fuel hydraulic and auto brake. It's pretty cold out there, so let's turn on some de-icing. Turn off you. Taxi lights on. Flaps 10 for departure.
Ladies and gentlemen, may we have your attention to the international safety regulations. This aircraft has 6 emergency exits, two exits are located in front, two at the wings and two at the back. They are marked at the exit sign. Illuminated escape path markings on the floor lead to these exits. Each seat is equipped with the safety belts. To fasten the seat belt, put the two ends together, tighten it by pulling loose.
Taxiing runway 27.
Pull the threads tight, like best rule of thumb. Thread tubes are located on both sides, blowing the additional air into the.
Landing lights on.
Cabin crew, cease from the watch, please. Thank you.
flying through 6,000 feet. And we're about to intercept jetway 483. On, seatbelt signs off, landing lights off.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your own safety, we instruct you to keep your seatbelt fastened during the entire flight. Please observe that this flight is not smoking. Through 16,000 feet for flight level 190.
cross transition, flight level 180, resetting our altimeter to 29992. Go level flight level 190. Our ground speed is going to increase. We're currently grounding 310 knots. We've got a crosswind on the starboard side of 21 knots. Our top of descent is currently in about 200 nautical miles, roughly 35 minutes or so. Starting to get prepared. 200 nautical miles comes quite quick there. So our approach speed will be a flat 15 approach, and 142 will be our reference for approach. And the current weather at Estevan, winds are 202, magnetic at 13 knots, visibility 10 statute miles, few clouds at 10,000 feet, temperature minus 8, dew point minus 14, altimeters 2961. We are planning for the RNAV runway 26 or 27, runway 26 approach via Algo. go, 129 nautical miles from top of descent. And from the flight deck, we're just at the halfway mark of our flight, cruising at flight level 190. Our ground speed's currently 360 knots. We've got a crosswind on the starboard side of 60 knots. Our top of descent is in 100 nautical miles. Does. All right. miles from the Lumsted VOR. Estevan weather one more time. Winds are 202, magnetic at 13 knots. Visibility 10 statute miles. Few clouds at 10,000 feet. Temperature minus 8. Dew point minus 14. Altimeter 2961. And we will be flying the Arnav runway 26 approach via Alga. Initial descent altitude will be to 10,000 feet. Direct exit for the Arnav runway 26 approach. Estevad Regional Airport elevation is 1,905 feet. Runway 26 is 5,000 feet long. Over 40 nautical miles from our time of descent. 20 nautical miles from top of descent. So we'll be descending from flight level 190 to initial descent altitude of 10,000, and then down to 3,700 for the RNAV approach, runway 26. And VNAV is enabled. Throttle back a little bit. Thank you. and beginning our descent from flight level 190 to 10,000 feet on the Airnav runway 26 approach via Algup. Algup. And altimeter is 2961. Okay, coming up on 10,000 feet, landing lights on, and we're going to turn our bleeds off. have a speed constraint at Algup of 200 knots, and then right after that at Ebgog, where we're going to be turning base, 180 knots. And descending through 8,000 feet, we're currently 26 nautical miles from the field. We expect to be on the ground in about 7 minutes' time. Turn. Slowing down 180 knots. Turning final. Flaps 1. Or correction, flaps 5. around 10 miles from the field. Down. There's a runway way in the distance. Flaps 15. Autopilot disabled.
+100. Minimums. +100. +50. +30. +20. +10.
Okay, landing lights off, taxi lights are on, APU's running. And as always, once we're at the gate, we're going to send in our flight log, disconnect from the network, and we'll do an instant replay of the landing from Southern Power. Rate was minus 113 feet.